The wellspring of all darkness, Cursa. Though we are divided amongst three battlefields, our only chance is to work together.
Cursa itself is too far to reach, but its astral arm is not. Focus on that, as well as not getting hit.
Cursa's likely plan of attack with the arm will be to target a hero with it shortly before thrusting it downward at them. We'll use this to our advantage. See those trampolines? If a hero leaps onto one, a jagged spike will rise from the floor. Take care that the hero attempting to leap onto a trampoline is nowhere near the arm, otherwise it will throttle them.
Oh! That was a fight.
Generates is nearly incalculable. It must be powered by the sparks Cursa captured and exploited. Those sparks can still be saved. Set them free by hitting the star. Without their power, Cursa will weaken.
That's it!
Up you go.
Hey!
Yeah.
She is finally free from Cursa's grasp! Once more we have rattled Cursa. I sense her hatred towards us, the most savage and intense yet. I believe I am scared, Beepo. Not just for myself, for all of us.
We're scared too, Genie. It's as normal and as natural as emotions come. Try to focus on the task at hand.
Yes, yes, of course. Those projections there, take note of them. I believe she created them to harness the collective energy of our weapons to amplify the power of her wand. If we charge the wand enough times, it may help us disable Cursa's defenses, allowing us to strike directly at Cursa.
Yeah.
Let's go!
Let's go! Whoa! Ah! That's a very hard.
Thank you.
We didn't save the sparks, Rosalina. We tried. We tried so hard.
Go!
Thank you.
so, Genie, how do you feel about your first adventure as an honorary hero?
My feelings as such are not relevant. The mission was successful. That is all that matters.
Genie, I thought you had adapted, learned to engage with emotional experiences.
Relax, Beepo. That was merely a jest. Something set to cause general amusement and laughter.
Is that so? Well, perhaps my mentoring hasn't been in vain after all. I'm proud of you, Genie.